Thank you. Woo indeed, woo indeed. Welcome. I had an attempt earlier today. I made it to the final stand and had him down to about a sliver. So it is entirely possible I clear this stream. I figured I'd just turn it on and keep plugging away at it. And maybe we'll make a miracle happen. Six. One. Six, one. Four, three. Dark, dark light. Oops. Let me move. Oops, nope, we want darks. This is not great. Unfortunate. My merciless impetus procs have not been on it today for the most part. It's quite unfortunate. Six, two. Four, three. hate it when they do that. Dark, light, dark. Thank you. Give me much ammo. Okay, now I need to actually, like, kill things. Thank you. Okay, thank you for that. This is not at all what you want to see. That is very unfortunate. Oh my gosh, dude. I don't know why the scions just don't want to say hello. This attempt is probably not going to clear because I am very much behind on damage. But I'm just going to keep running it for the sake of running. It was like 5-6 or something. I forgot, sadly. Oh my god, dude. Calm down. Guess we'll find out in a second. Okay, we're not. No, we're not. That's fine. I wasn't, wasn't doing great that time anyway. Thank you for the primer. Sorry about the ads. Are they like more spammy with the ads on mobile or something compared to desktop? 5. Four, two.
God, dude.
That's just sad. Man, where's the rest of Clan Grommet? The one time I'm not totally hamburgering it, everyone's gone. All of that time I spent streaming, I was just... I wasn't even close. Now I'm actually, like, got a decent chance. Nobody's here. What a supportive clan I'm in. Six. Yeah, like, I've played a lot of Warlock, but still not nearly as much as Hunter. Alright, 6-3. So, like, I'm still not accustomed to Warlock jump. Which sucks, because... 6-3-5-2. That's, like, the main thing that these challenges are, is its movement tests. Six, three, five, two. Hello, sorry. I'm going this side first. Right. And nah, that wasn't quite enough to make it. Reset. Bring it back. But yeah, no, despite having played quite a considerable amount of time on Warlock, I'm still, like... Somehow the jump is still... I still haven't fully optimized it here. So I don't know... I don't know if I'll ever reach a point where I'm, like... truly, completely used to it, but... I'm trying. I'm half tempted to do a rage reset after that, but we'll just run. Five, three. Six, three. I did deposit that, right? Yeah. Come on, dude. Alright, 5-6. This one is going to be pretty tight because it's been a little slow. Mm-hmm. I Ooh, yep. Light, dark, dark. Nah, there's no way for me to make it, I don't think. Actually, wait, I already put one in that spot.
Yeah, no.
It just got too messy at the beginning. I'll restart that. I almost want to put my stream in the solo chord, but I feel like I'll get judged by people watching me. Ah, we'll do it. Why not? Why not? We'll link it. Maybe people could give me suggestions then if they, where is it? We're close. We're close. Oh my gosh, dude, the flinch. Hey, give me that orb. I have like none. Light dark. Oh, I'm down, bro. Ooh, plenty of ammo. Nice. Ow, thank you. Oops. My bad. Hey, excuse me, that's my spot. 4-2. Thank you. This is probably a wipe now. Yep. That's fantastic, dude. What a gentleman. More cook, please. Yeah, I reloaded too early. I needed to, reapply my colored squares. It's my bad. Excuse you, do you wanna like leave? Oh, GL's on third plate. I don't remember what happened. Oops. That's not good. Light, dark light. Yeah. Not good. I am not getting much ammo. Made the same mistake once again. Oh, last set of yield shots weren't. Oh, I see. Dude, can this guy just. I don't think I have Devour. No. Just wipe that. That was not okay. It's hard for me to stay in a groove. Like, when I get a good attempt, it's hard for me to do another good attempt right back to back. I have to like build up to a groove generally. Wait, no, that way. Light dark. I knew I saw a lot of him on the ground. Is he seriously not dead yet? Let me in. Whatever, dude, I'll fucking get this off the second guy. Yeah, I'll probably miss off that second guy, guys. Don't worry. Yeah, no, that was a disappointment. I got scared when I didn't see the boss down in the middle. Because sometimes, like, I don't know what makes it happen, but sometimes he will, like, jump down like right there in the floor with you before the damage phase has started and just, you know, let you know what's up. And that is not a sight that anyone should ever have to see, because it is just downright terrifying. Well, I mean, unless you're a Titan, maybe it's good for Titan if he does that. I have no idea. Did not pick up, seriously. Alright then, that's fine. I think I need to mute up and just focus.
Thank you. All right.
I'm gonna leave for a restroom break, then come back for more. All right, we're back. I don't know why that was flashing. Okay. Right, we are almost there. It's so close. It just is so close. Where was all the heavy ammo on that third phase? Did I accidentally eat it up all? Like, all on the way when I was grabbing... When I was doing the plates? Because that's really unfortunate. I just did not, like... I did not have... I was not in a good spot, because there was just no heavy. If there was heavy, like, on the ground, I maybe had a better shot, but... I happened to, like, look all the way around there. That was nuts. Yeah, that's what I suspect happened too. I was just not in a very good spot on that third running phase. It was kind of not going great. Just an unfortunate thing that happened. So I guess the other guy just fell off. And by the time I realized that, it was very late. I'm gonna give it a couple more and then probably take a rest. I've just been at it a while. All I can say is that Eager Edge is just like the most obnoxious movement tool to use. It is just so infuriating. I don't enjoy it. The runs are going good. Like I've almost had it multiple times. It's just hard for me to gain a lot of momentum after a good run and like keep following it up. So I don't know why I keep butchering up this beginning section. It's probably time for me to stop soon. Maybe this will be my last one. Just so close. It's hard for me to want to stop. It's just not happening at this point. It's been quite long enough. Hate to see it. I was very close. I'll probably get it within the next couple days, I would imagine. Because all the pieces are there. I just need that one run to kind of, have myself really do good and play well and have all the pieces line up. But almost there. If for some reason I feel like trying this later tonight, I will consider streaming this again, but I don't know. I'm gonna take a decent long break at least. Yeah. I just, like, once I've been at it for this long, I just kind of fizzle out. I don't mind that I tried for this long though, because, like, now I've kind of seen all the pieces kind of start to fit together. Now that I've got. Now that I. Like, most of the attempts I think that I streamed today, I got to damage phase, whereas before I was just butchering it so hard. So it's very close. I'll be back at it soon. Take care, everyone.